shit. Yeah. Yeah. The Heavy Entertainment Show.
Yeah, we just did it. Let's do it again. The Heavy Entertainment Show by Robin Williams.
The thing is, what people really die to know, do you have any idea if you're going to perform here in the Netherlands, a concert or something?
Yes. I'm coming here next June or July. It's July the something. I shall be singing songs from this
new
album.
Do you know where? Also in Paradiso, like small or only like the big?
No, huge.
Stage? Huge.
Huge for me, please.
I've got something for you because the Heavy Entertainment is not even out yet, but it's already gold here in Netherlands.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, these are all your albums over here. Does it do anything still? In gold? I mean, is it...
No, this is incredible. Luke England! Amazing. The album isn't even out yet. That's great! I love that. I love my disc. It is beautiful.
Only one click away.
Only one click away, ladies and gentlemen. That's amazing. I'm so... thrilled and pleased. And
but even after all these years, it's still...
Yeah, of course. Look, I am... Do you want to be on a show that is less successful next year?
No.
Neither do I. Do you want to be on a show that's less successful next year? No, neither do I. So when I'm delivering an album that I've worked on for 3 years and, you know, I have an ego and a want and a need to be loved and appreciated, and I want my work to be loved and appreciated.
But we have the idea, the audience, me maybe, have the idea, if you're like performing since you're 16, 17 years old,
but so have you.
You get used to it.
But he just won a television star.
Yeah, you're
like
you're,
you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
And
Mr.
Again.
I've got the biggest market share. Yeah, you're all right. You're fine. It's like, why could anybody possibly worry? The wind's in my sails. People are watching me on the TV. Yeah, no, look, I'm 42.
Yeah.
And pop stars don't get to be 42. In pop star years, that's like 1,367. And I know the star diminishes. And I don't want that to happen. I love my life and I enjoy... people taking this and it being in their hearts, being the fabric of their life and the soundtrack to their life.
Is there an element of...